guys, how's it going again? Welcome back to the channel. So I'm going to play some more Ozzy today. So this is definitely one of his bigger hits from the 80s, Bark at the Moon. Probably my favorite Ozzy song from the solo part of his career. And super fun to play on drums. I've definitely tried it before. It's been a while, but yeah, it's one of those songs. It's got a really fast but not extremely crazy beat to it. So it is... I at least find it a lot more approachable than some other songs that are of a similar tempo. But that doesn't mean it's easy. So it's definitely got its challenges, and it's an iconic song from Ozzy. So it'll be fun to play regardless. And so that's what I want to share with you guys today, and I hope you enjoy it as well. This will be Bark at the Moon by Ozzy Osbourne. We'll be right back. one of those ones. It's got just enough double kick thrown in there that it's not extremely difficult. It's fun just to kind of throw one in once in a while. And just enough changes, you know, going from cymbal to cymbal, or a couple of rolls across the toms for a fill, something like that. Some really fun challenges in that song. It's a pretty quick tempo, but not like super fast. So I don't know, for me everything is kind of just right. So that one is a really fun song. I definitely had a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. If you did, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. As always, I definitely appreciate any of that support. And as well, if you have any requests, throw them my way, and I'll give them a shot if I can. And otherwise, as always, I hope you guys are having a great day, and I'll talk to you soon. See ya.